Now that you understand the components of the diffuse reflection model, give them a try. In the demo that follows, we will use the terms Ka and Kd in the reflection equation. These are simply numbers used to scale the effect of the ambient and diffuse contributions up and down. Ka is the grayscale level of the ambient light, and Kd is a handy way to modify the diffuse contribution. To sum up the equation we use for this demo, it's fragment color equals Ka times material plus Kd times material times n dot L. This is actually a bit simplified from what 3JS allows. In 3JS, you can set an entirely different ambient color, though to be honest, this is a peculiar thing to do. Also in this demo, you'll see a different color space used. Instead of RGB, it's hue, saturation, and lightness, HSL for short. Hue means the color, essentially. Saturation is how much the hue is used. Lightness is a scale factor, letting you easily make the color itself brighter or darker. Here's a visualization of the color space. The 3JS library lets you use HSL to set colors. For example, this code gives a mustard color. So go try out the demo. Vary the ambient and diffuse contributions, change the material color, move the view around, and see the effect. It's worth your while to catch your breath and play around a bit so that you truly understand this reflection model.